What do you do for a living?
A rabbi.
Now, presumably, you counsel families and children in your position as a rabbi. I'm more than happy to tell you who I am. I am Chris Hansen with Dateline NBC, and we're doing a story on computer predators.
Oh, no. Come on.
Don't. You don't want to touch anybody. You don't want
it. It was really one of the only times, the only time, really, where somebody actually physically lunged at me.